بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. This is another episode of radiology snapshot regarding the differential diagnosis of intracranial infection. The differential diagnosis of intracranial infection can be due to meningitis, which is inflammation involving the meninges of the brain, or can be due to cerebritis, which is inflammation involving the parenchyma of the brain due to bacterial infection, can lead to complication of intracranial abscess or epidural empyema, or encephalitis, which is inflammation of the brain parenchyma and can be due to viral infection or autoimmune infection. Thank you for listening or viewing, and hoping to see you soon in another episode of Radiology Snapshot. Subhanak Allahumma wa bihamdika astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.